If you think you have a hard time learning to play a musical instrument, you need to see this. And if his name is George Dennehy. Mr. Dennehy was born without arms and plays guitar, you just saw it, with his feet. In Lancaster tonight, he put on a concert for the crowd outside Clipper Magazine Stadium at the Barnstormers game. Earlier this year, he won the Virginia-based contest, Richmond's Got Talent. And if you think his accomplishments end there, I guess again, Dennehy also taught himself to play electric bass, piano, and the cello.
That's amazing.
Boy, I'd like to have that talent.